So a few things. One, you can see with a lot of the lighting throughout this video that there's sort of some like whooshing and banding and flickering and things like that. I think it's just the frequency of the lights. And then also you'll see that a lot of this is really soft, and even though I super scaled to 4K in Resolve, I think it just didn't really do much because I was using one of those C-mount Russian Cosmicar whatever lenses. I think they look really terrible. I wouldn't recommend them. I would recommend pairing this sensor, which already gives kind of a soft, hazy film look, with some nice crisp glass, like, you know, a Sigma lens or something. Or again, you can even go for a vintage lens, but get one that's better quality, you know, one of the Minoltas, Nikons, Canon FD, something that's a little sharper, because again, you'll still retain that kind of film look you're going for, but without all the issues that these crappy little lenses have. I graded this in Resolve, and I used some stabilizer in post because the footage is obviously very jittery since I filmed it handheld, which I wouldn't recommend doing. It came out okay here because I had it all rigged down, but again, before I stabilized, it was still very like micro jittery, and that's with it kind of rigged out in a cage and everything, so... So for the best results, treat this like an actual cinema camera and throw it on a tripod or a stabilizer or a gimbal. I was able to get these beautiful colors right out of camera, obviously partially because of the lighting of the place I was at, but also this is just like one LUT, which I've linked to in the description. And of course I also applied a bit of noise reduction and stabilization. So I do think this still to this day makes a wonderful director's viewfinder, especially if you're location scouting a place, and especially if you're going to shoot on film, since it kind of has that look. So yeah, this is a useful tool still, I think, to this day. I've got a lot more footage that I am just finally getting around to grading that I shot years ago when I owned this camera, so I'll be uploading that soon.